Hey guys, I'm back with another video. I decided to shoot this on my couch. The camera really does add 20 pounds, but I figured so you guys could see more of my frame. I'm really not as big as I look in the face. I don't know. But I'm here with a more serious video. I know a lot of people do these, but I figured it would be a good topic. I wanted to talk about my bullying story. It's not too crazy, but I wanted to share it for everybody that has obviously experienced bullying and sadly will experience bullying. Mine has been sort of off and on. I was in elementary school and one of my friends was really jealous of me. For a couple days, pushed me into a wall. I don't really know why, and she really wasn't strong enough to hurt me. It was just kind of startling to have somebody like push you into a wall. I don't know. It was just sort of startling. But she'd just be kind of rude. It wasn't like she'd like pick on me or like make fun of like my glasses or because I wear contacts a lot too. It was nothing like specific. She was just jealous. So I went over to her house one day because I was really frustrated with her and I was like crying. So my mom drove me over to go talk to her about it. And the next day she said, "You better not go home and cry to your mommy because I'm not going to be home tonight." And that made my mom really angry. I mean, that was kind of rude, but she just wanted a reason to essentially put me down more. And I was like, okay, you're weird, like whatever. So she and one of my other friends at the time kind of ganged up on me and they were weird, honestly. They were just really weird. So I just flat out ignored them. And I'm great at ignoring people. Like I can literally look through somebody like they don't even exist. So that worked really well. I don't necessarily recommend that, but if somebody is really getting to you or hitting you or something like that, just act like they don't even exist. Like if they say, "Hey Ella, hey Ella," you know, they'd be, "Why don't you go to this Ella? Why aren't you talking to us Ella? Blah, blah, blah." And I was just like, la da da, doing my work. Like, I wonder what I'm doing after school today. I'd just sit there in class, like, whatever, wouldn't even pay attention to them, and they finally quit. And years later, she apologized, so that was nice. Not that I really ever cared, but, you know, it's just frustrating. I was bullied all through 6th grade, mainly. 5th grade a little bit, but I lived in a town where they thought if you didn't think the university was the best thing around, you were not worthy of anything. So they were verbally rude. They wouldn't ever physically hurt me, but it was always, you know, "Hey guys, can I sit with you at lunch table?" "No, you can't sit here." "Well, where am I going to sit?" "I don't know, but you can't sit here." "Okay." So I could count on one hand the number of people that liked me in that town, and I still thank them to this day for being nice to me. It was weird. It was a weird situation. That entire town was weird, and thankfully I knew it, and I didn't really care. And I was like, you know what? These people are weird, and I don't really have to deal with this much longer. We're going to be moving soon anyway, so whatever. You know, I was never really that depressed about any of it because I was like, you people are weird. Like, you can say whatever you want, but you look like a total weirdo. So, I don't know. What else happened? I could see my house from that school too, so that was easier. I felt like I was more at home where people loved me and stuff. But I was never really that upset about it. I was like, you know what? I'm going to walk over there to my house and I don't really care. I never skipped school or anything, but I was always just like, you know, if I want to, I can walk over to my house and I don't have to deal with all you people, so whatever. And for some reason, just knowing that I had that option to leave school that day, I always stayed the whole day. I was like, you know what, I can deal with this. Like, you were weird. I'm just going to put it out of my head. Whatever. I can't really remember when else I was bullied. I'm sure I'll be bullied on these videos eventually. I'm sure I will have dislikes and rude comments, and I don't even know what else. I'm sure people do video responses eventually. Like, oh, hello, blah, blah, blah. It doesn't really matter. Don't really care. You can say whatever you want. I don't really care. I know that there are people in the world that like me and love me and care about me, and I don't really care if you're doing that. I really don't. It's your loss. I'm a good person. I'm fun to be around. So, whatever. If you want to bully, I'm sorry for you. I'm sorry that you feel the need to put others down. I can tell you that that's not going to get you anywhere. That's not going to help you with anything. At the end of the day, that's not going to make you feel any better about yourself. You're actually probably going to feel worse because you know that you have now hurt more people as you have been hurt in your life, at least in some way. I just choose to take it in stride, and thankfully my parents gave me a very thick skin from a very young age. I just don't care. Because, you know, you don't really have to connect with people if you don't want to. A year or so down the line, you don't really have to be around those people. I mean, I'm done with high school. I'm in college. Nobody bullies in college. Everybody's super sweet in college. Maybe you are bullied in college. Whatever. You will one day work in a business where people won't bully you. There are always going to be annoying people. There are always going to be rude people. And it's like, you know what? You enjoy your rudeness, lady, because I'm not going to subscribe to it. That doesn't make my day, and I'm not going to be around you, so whatever. But I want you guys to know that you are not alone. I hope you adopt my views on this, because it really doesn't affect me that much. But I know a lot of you have been through a lot worse than I have, and most likely ever will. I just want to let you know that I'm here. It does get better, as everyone says, because it truly does. And no matter what level of bullying you've experienced, life gets better. People will be nice to you. People will like you. The whole nine yards. I'm going to film another one of these series. You guys are not alone. Of course, you can always comment, like, subscribe, message me, whatever you want to do. I will talk more about this if you want me to, although I don't really know what else I would talk about, but I could do like an advice video or something. All right, I'm going to sign off because I'm blabbering right now. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. It's going to get better, I promise. Bye.